So could you maybe explain to the listeners what is anaphylaxis? I think a lot of people have different ideas of what it means. So they get an idea a little bit about, maybe a little bit of the presentation and what's actually happening physiologically.
Well, if we try to keep it really simple, then it's easy
Yes,
to agree what
please.
anaphylaxis is. But but it isn't that simple, which is why experts around the world don't agree on what anaphylaxis is. But at a
Yes.
simple level, it's a severe acute allergic reaction that can be dangerous and life-threatening. So it's considered an immediate reaction. So anaphylaxis, there are many causes, we can talk about that, but it's something that comes on very quickly after the exposure, minutes or sometimes hours, but usually a matter of minutes, and affects multiple systems in the body, usually. So besides breaking out in itchy welts and hives, you can have throat tightness, trouble breathing, dizziness, unconsciousness, stomach cramps and diarrhea. So it can really affect a lot of different systems, and that's and in any combination. So one person's anaphylaxis doesn't necessarily look like another person's anaphylaxis.
Right. I think also in my experience, probably like yours, I think what's so challenging for the patient that's experiencing it